the rib eating champion. Risky's Barbecue held its 18th annual rib eating competition in the Stockyards yesterday, and Richard Kofsky ate five ribs in 60 seconds. That's really fast. He won back the title that he previously held for 5 years until last year. He also won a $500 gift card.